Do it. All right. Turn this up. March it out. Roll your shoulders. Let's bring that arm up. Push it back. Spin bag. Other way. Reach it out. Both arms. Now you're gonna take your feet, clench your glutes, pull your foot back. Give the knees a little bend. You're gonna kick it up in the back, just lift. Squeezing those glutes. Knee repeater on the right, here we go. Switch sides. Bring it four, three, two, and switch. Do it again. Two and two. Hamstring curls. Pull it down. Oh, it's warmer up there where my hands are. Single knees. Bring it down, pulse the squat. Here we go. Pulse the lunge. Switch side lunges. And give me a squat. Let's go. Squat lunge singles. Squat lunge. Side to side lunge. My cat came down the stairs. I can see him over there. He's looking for me. But he's deaf. And he has no idea I'm in here, even though I'm super loud. Side to side obliques. Here we go. Reach it up. Side to side rotations. Outstretch those arms, long levers. Oh, let's see, we do some Zumba. Side to side torso, hips don't move. Bring it up, shuffle side to side. Give me a jab. Double jab, two. Okay, we're done. Don't feel warmed up. Okay, what's first on the list here? There it is. I'm gonna restart the song. So we're just starting with cardio. We're gonna alternate between cardio, grabbing our weights, going back to cardio, using the chair, cardio weights, cardio chair. We did this exact class on August 31st.
Three, two.
All right, so we got two jacks and a tuck jump. Or two jacks and a knee drive, or two jacks and a squat. Maybe a narrow squat.
Three.
So it's two, and if you want to jump, yeah, let's do that. If you don't want to tuck jump, give me a narrow squat. You can tap out, narrow squat, deep squat, or tuck jump.
Three, two, one, stop.
This is cold, cold. I am cold, cold. Working out with a jacket on, it's not comfortable. All right. We got weights, bicep curl, kick. I'm a little behind. So squat with your weights. Give me bicep curl. Kick it out. Can't do it.
Three, two, one, stop.
Frog jump. Ugh. You're going deep.
Three.
You want to walk it forward, walk it back and forward. Squatting, keeping your spine still, neutral, or you can jump it.
Three.
Don't bend over.
One. Stop.
Chair, push-ups. Or on the floor, choice is yours. Narrow squat, straight leg lift. Out to the side. I'm assuming we are alternating. It doesn't even say. We'll just do it out to the side. Or maybe it's front. I don't know.
Three, two, one.
Kind of feel like we already did that with the bicep curls, so. Weights, push press over the head. I don't know what to do.
Three.
So it's a squat with an overhead press. But you use the power from the squat to get your hands up and over.
Three, two, one, stop.
Knee jumps. Chair, tricep dips.
Three, two,
I miss it.
Go.
Oh, that's why.
Three, two, one, stop.
I don't even feel like that was a workout. Maybe it's because I'm too busy over here. All right. Going on to number two. We'll go back to number one and do that later. Skater to start. I'm going to go right away.
Two, one, work. 3, 2, 1, stop.
Lunge with side raise. Okay.
3, 2,
so you have your elbows bent. You're going to take a big step back. Side raise. Get those elbows up on top. Make sure they come up to shoulder height. Don't worry about the hands getting up there. Keep them lower. Dropping that back knee. Go nice and deep in that lunge.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Jack the Star Jack. Christina, it's your move.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. If you want it. Not jump, this is good. Make sure you go into the squat between. Chair. Mountain climbers, knee drives. Point those thumbs forward. Run those knees up. Really does help to have some resistance on the chair. Side lunge,
3,
knee drive.
2, 1, work.
Weights, forward lunge, pulse with bicep curl.
3, 2,
pulse, okay.
One,
I haven't even looked at these. Pulse it, pulse, pulse stepping forward. Straightening out the arms in between. Okay. Hasman.
3.
Get those knees up. Pause when you get to the side. Ha. Ha. Sharp. Strong. Fast.
Three, two, one, stop.
Chair. Tricep tip if you want to add that leg extension.
3,
put one leg forward.
2,
or
one,
switch.
Go.
Try not to put your feet right underneath your legs. Extend them out front. Keep your chest up, shoulders down.
2, 1, stop. Cool down.
We're not doing too much in the line of cooling down today. I mean, slalom jumps. This is your cool down right here.
3, 2, 1.
There we go. We're in the Olympics. Or faster. Bend your knees, drop your heels to the ground. Weights, side to side, travel with overhead press. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
It's like a side to side squat.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Knees to butt kickers.
3,
knee, knee,
2,
booty,
1,
booty.
Work. Three, two, one, stop.
Okay, on the chair, we're gonna lean back without touching the back. Sit on the edge of the chair. Lean. Wait, hold on to the chair. Cycle. Keep your chest up. Belly button sucked in tight. Lunge, jump, switches.
Three, two, one, work.
We don't have to pulse it. If you want, if you're just lunging, go as fast as you can. Wait, prisoner squat with a rotation. Okay.
Three, two,
put your hands
one,
up by your head.
Go.
Squat, push, rotate. There's one side I can't do. So I just pretend. Okay. Adductor runs.
Three, two, one, work.
Heels up as fast as you can. Get those windmill arms going if you're not jumping.
Three, two, one, stop.
Push-ups. Nine here? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Sorry, we have to miss the floor tap squat jacks.
Three,
all right.
Two, one,
we are halfway through our cardio. You've earned yourself a drink of water. If you haven't taken one already. Okay, woo, back to our first round. Where's my cursor? Come on, there you are. Okay, we got it. This time, we're gonna go big or go out. We're already home. I can't say go big or go home. Let's do it. Go big or go out. I'm such a doofus. Two jacks to the tuck jump. Ready? No.
Three, two, one.
Here
we go. Three. Stop.
Squat with bicep curl. Grab your weights.
Three, two, one, go.
Squat kick. Stick your booty back. Weights still in your heels. Frog jump.
Three, two, one, work.
Staring in your back, push-ups. Push that chair into a wall if you can, or into something. Big step back, drop your booty. Narrow squat, straight leg lift. Let's go out to the side. Narrow squat, which means your legs are close to each other. Weights, push press, overhead with a squat. Because we like squatting. And if you don't, you don't take the class. Knee jumps. Three, two, I got distracted. Kind of feel like I'm Dorothy from Wizard of Oz, skipping down the yellow brick road. I don't know why, because she didn't use her hands. Three, two, one. This is what goes through my head. Tricep dips on the chair.
Cool down.
Don't cool down. We're gonna run right into the next one. Skater.
Three, two,
hit it.
One, work. Three, two, one, stop.
Lunge with side raise. Grab your weights.
Three, two, one, go.
Bend your elbows. Get those elbows up to meet the shoulders, but the hands stay lower. Star Jack time.
Three, two, one, work. Three, two, one, stop.
Chair, mountain climbers. Again, push it into a wall.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, stop.
That one kills me. Lunge, bicep curls, weights, stepping forward. Try not to let your weights way. They just straighten the arms at the bottom. They don't swing.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Heisman.
3, 2, 1, go.
Chair, triceps, with leg extension if you want. It's not difficult. It's actually easier for the triceps because you have to switch legs, which means less dips. Done. What did I miss?
3.
Side lunge to knee drive. That's
1,
what I missed.
Go.
Whoops. I was so excited for the Heisman. Couldn't wait. Got to get it over with.
3, 2, 1. Stop. Cool down.
Now. Hey, guess what? We only have one more cardio round. I'm not ready yet. All right.
3, 2,
let's get it over with.
1,
slalom jumps. Side to side, overhead press. Grab your weights.
3, 2, 1, go.
High knees to butt kickers.
3,
knee,
2,
butt
1,
kickers.
Work. 3, 2, 1, stop.
It's amazing when we bring the knees up, cycle on the chair. How much more I can feel it in the core versus when you're doing hamstring curls. Oh, what are we doing? Cycle. Try not to lean back into the chair. Lunge jump switches, everybody's favorite.
1, work.
Ow, I'm getting sick of lunges, guys. Prisoner squat with rotation.
3, 2, 1, go.
Keep that core tight. Squat deep. Adductors. This is your adductor muscle, your inner thigh.
Three, two, one, stop.
Push-ups. Push-ups. Sorry. Three, two, not that you can't read the screen. The extra. That was a nice surprise. Okay. We're going on the core. We have one round on our backs, one round of planks, followed by that original round on our backs.
Day.
Everybody want to get fit today. All right.
Three, two,
wow.
One,
I'm nasty.
Everybody want to get fit today.
Okay.
Three, two,
there it is.
One, go.
I shall restart.
Everybody want to get fit today.
We're starting with scissors on our backs, heads down. Hands on the floor, lower back on the ground. Straighten out those legs if you can. Everybody want to get fit today.
Three, two, one, stop.
Reverse crunch, so we're going to stay in that same position. Lifting our hips up.
Three, two, one, go! Move and shake, down to the beat, don't take no break. Flex, don't make me wait, everybody want to get fit today. Stretch, move and shake, down to the beat, don't take no break. Flex, don't make me wait, everybody want to get fit today. Three, two, one, stop.
I think it's this bicycle. Pretty sure it does. Wish I could just look up on my wall. Fingertips stay at your temples.
Three, two,
lower back
one,
on the ground.
Go.
Elbows out to the side. Breathe out as you come up and in as you go down.
Three, two, one, stop.
All right, we're bringing it up. Ow. In and out crunches on
three,
one hip.
Two.
And then we're
going
to bring it to the other hip. So in and out. Bring it. Roll it. Shoulders back and down. Chest up.
Everybody wants to get fit today. Three, two, one, stop.
Russian twist. Wouldn't that be ROC twist?
Three, two,
or is it C-O,
rock,
yeah. No, Republic, C-O-R? I don't remember.
Three, two, one, stop.
Visa toe taps. Wow. Barely read that.
Three, 2, 1, work.
I love it though. I went to the eye doctor yesterday to have my eyes checked out since I had LASIK done back in August, and I got 20/20 vision. It is just the best thing in the world. Oh my goodness. What a game changer.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Aha, and rope climb.
3, 2,
okay, lean back. Keep those feet on the ground if you can, unless you want to lift them up. That's extra hard. Everybody want to get fit today. Keep breathing.
3, 2, 1, stop. Cool down.
Ow. All right. Next one, we're going to flip over to planks. So we got our plank jacks to start. It's very similar to what we've been doing every single week. If you don't want to do plank jacks, just tap out to the side. If you're on your knees, you can do that. You cannot do plank jacks on your knees. Ow.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Knee drives. You can do these on your knees, but you have to be up. Can't be on your forearms.
3, 2, 1, go.
So if you're up, you kind of just bring it out to the side. Knee drives are just a slower mountain climber. Keeping your booty down is more. If you're on your knees, make sure your knees are not directly underneath your hips.
3, 2, 1, stop.
I presume everyone's doing it perfectly. Up downs, walking it up and down in that plank.
3, 2, 1, work.
Alternating hands as usual. Try not to let your body sway. Keep that core tight, stabilizing. T-plank, I think I saw, yep. T-plank, you can either do it on your hands or on your forearms. Rotating side to side. Challenge yourself. Try to come up off of your knees. 20 seconds. You got this, even if you're doing it in a challenge. You got it.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Can't read that. Side plank hip lift. Oh boy. All right.
Three,
going on my forearm.
2, 1, work.
So your hip almost comes down to touch the ground if you're on your forearm with me. Other side, I presume, yep.
3, 2,
oh, this is comfy, just
1,
like this.
Go.
Nobody should be on those hips. It is easier to do if you're on your feet, not on your knee. Easier meaning it's easier to lift your hip. Not actually easier to do. Plank shoulder tap. Easy peasy.
3, 2, 1, work.
Try to bring your feet out wide, same distance as your hips, maybe a little bit wider. Helps the body stop from rocking, as well as engaging the core. Looking ahead of you, not directly below you. Keep your shoulders back and down. Lift that chest.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Okay, hold the plank for 30 seconds. Hold it, hold it.
3, 2,
keep going.
1, go.
Elongate your spine. Drop your hips, make sure they're not too high.
2, 1.
Good stuff, guys. Cool. All right. Down. Bringing it back to that original core. We already did this. We're going to do it one last time. Then we're done. So we're starting with scissors. Actually, I'm going to do bicycle first. Only because, give my neck a break. Do scissors between bike and crunches. I don't know. Do what I'm doing. All right, now we'll do reverse crunch.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, now we're gonna do crunches. Fingertips at temples, elbows out to the side. Are you excited? Yeah! Remember your breathing. Now we have, what didn't we do? We did more. Now we do in and out crunches, right? Oh, we didn't do scissors. Oh my gosh. Do some scissors. Okay, now we're gonna sit up. In and out crunches. Chest up. Hands back. Run away with me. Feel the place. Feeling on each other. ROC twist. Ooh. Toe taps. Straighten your legs. Lean back if you can. All right, last one. Whew. Rope climb. Leaning back, shoulders back, chest up. Stretch. Ah, we did it. You did it. Congratulations. Feels like we danced into deep breath. Over to one side. If double thinks no longer fiction, other side. We'll dream of Huxley's island shores. Waking life, it lets us bring it down. Grab one ankle, flex your foot, knee to knee. Push your hips forward. Dream away. Change what I like and go back to the future again. Let's bring that foot on top of the other knee. Sit on back. Stretch out your glutes and your abductors. Other side. Bring it up, put your left foot over your knee. Let's tap our heels three times in prayer. Bring it down, flex your foot and hands at your hip flexors. Other side. Bring it in, forward fold. And roll it up. One arm across. Bring that same arm up, put it behind the head. Other side. And up. Drop it down. Roll your shoulders up, back, and down. Give me a deep breath. And out. Wow, couldn't have done that any more perfectly. Thank you for joining me. Have a beautiful day. I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Thank you again. Have a good one. Bye.